Family detection in time series has attracted considerable attention due to its importance in many real-world applications, including intrusion detection, finance, and energy management. A very great amount of work has been done to develop anomaly detectors. Researchers have designed very smart algorithms which are able to see what humans cannot. In fact, these algorithms provide scores which represent the degree of abnormality of the input data. Then, a threshold is used to separate outliers from normal data. The problem is that thresholds are often badly set. They are hard set through expertise or fine-tuning, or strong assumptions are made on the input distribution. In our work, we tackle the problem of providing smart thresholds. What can we demand to a threshold? Statistical guarantees, of course. There are several ways to build such thresholds. We can compute it empirically or through a standard model. But these methods are either stuck into the observations or not easy to adapt to unknown streams. Fortunately, a third way exists, which is extreme value theory. This theory is built on a theorem from 1928, which gives the model for extreme events, no matter the input distribution. This theory was mainly developed to study the law of extreme values after a dramatic event. And in the end of January 1953, a set of rare conditions occurred in the North Sea, leading to a perfect storm scenario. On the coast of the Netherlands, the waves generated overwhelmed the dikes, causing extensive flooding. As we were unable to estimate the probability of such unseen waves, the dike's height could not be set with full knowledge. Extreme value theory fills in these gaps and is able to provide a kind of smart dike. Actually, finding such a smart threshold allows us to discriminate outliers, so we adapt it to streaming data. Our algorithm, SPOT, learns incrementally the distribution of the input data, flags anomalies in the same time, in a blind way. But imagine what we can do with automatic thresholding. We will show you more at CADD 17.